Mary Aiken has written about, and you mentioned Mary Aiken in your book, our cyber self and our real self.
Yeah, the real problem is that if we create an identity online, we call this your virtual self.
Virtual self.
And then I create this image that I'm a perfect person. I look beautiful, my life is perfect, and everything about me is just wonderful. And I want other people to come back to me with this major kind of gush of praise that you are fantastic, you are wonderful. Yeah. But of course, then there's the real me who gets up every morning and looks in the mirror. And the person that I see is not this incredible person that I see up on my Instagram photograph. So what happens is I get very anxious because I want everybody to look at me one way, and deep down I know that I'm not like that. So I'm almost fighting with myself.
And so there's a gap between the real you and the cyber you, or the virtual you.
And, and I think this puts huge pressure on. So I think the young people get very anxious because their demand is people must like me. They must think I'm the greatest. If not, I'm a failure. So you,